comes from the rhythm, which sounds like traditional Japanese rap. Can you believe? Japanese can rap. But this song was made a very, very long time ago, but it has got the groove of rap. And that means that I will need to breathe in and out now, otherwise I will not be able to breathe in and out later in the song. So let me just take this opportunity to breathe. Now I'm ready. The song is called Akita Ondo, the Japanese traditional rap.